Let's stand for the benediction. May the Lord keep you, and may the Lord bless you, and may the Lord smile at you, and may you smile back, but not just at him. May you smile at your friend, at your foe, at everyone you meet. May the Lord bless you. Amen.
First of all, I would like to thank Mark Astorino and the staff here at Lakeside High School for making today possible. The family will be greeting friends in the Media Center just across the hall from the entrance where you came in today. And before going to see them, if you would please make your way through the cafeteria. There are some box lunches that have been prepared here by the school staff and arranged for by the Hill family. And there's also a, on the big screen in the cafeteria area, there is a recording of the history of this beautiful Kimball organ here at Lakeside High School that Bud Hill interviewed and shared along with Mr. Marsilio, who played today, and telling you the history of this. So if you'd like to watch that, as well as a couple musical tributes to Bud, one for him after he passed away from a dear friend, and another that is a 50th anniversary song that was sung to them by that same friend. The family appreciates your attendance here today, whether it was virtually online or in person, a tremendous outpouring of honoring one of Ashtabula's finest human beings, who I am very thankful and happy and proud to have called a friend and a person that I've known for most of my life. Please travel safely as you do go your separate ways today, but we'll be laid to rest in a private ceremony tomorrow at the family plot at Kelloggsville Cemetery in Monroe Township. And again, we thank you all so very much for coming and being here to celebrate his life today. Thank you.